Okay, tell me some Southern Texas slangs.
You know what I'm talking about? Man, hold up. Goddamn me. What go down? Ace time. Man, hold up. What it do? It's a whole lot of them, bro. I ain't gonna even lie, bro.
What does it do?
What does what do? Alright, look. This how you say goddamn me in a sentence.
You're saying goddamn me?
Yeah. In a sentence, we say, man, them boys went to the goddamn me liquor store. Them boys ain't had no Patron in that hoe. Them boys ain't had no Patron in the whole liquor store. This shit was crazy, bro.
Wait, not no Patron in the hoe? Like the hoe? Like the girl?
No. Okay, in Texas, hoe is a noun. So, hoe can be a person, place, or thing. You know what I'm saying? So, if somebody saying, hey, man, like you show them your car or something, they be like, man, that hoe clean. I ain't gonna need lie, bro. That hoe ready.
Can you translate that? What'd you just say?
That's basically saying, I'm not gonna lie, your car is really nice.